when I decimated more than half of Europe. Kind of makes you wanna boogie. We'll be right back.
and some dog food that I felt I couldn't stop. Wanted to get some more, but it was a long way to the shop. Don't know where I'm going, but I sure know where I've been. I've been sticking it in jumpy dog food ever since I was 19. What has happened to the dialectic between my brain and my dick? Looking at that jumpy, nearly make me sick. But that sticky dripping dick of mine has its own ideology, when all I want my dog to do is have a simple wee. My dick's got all didactic, I'm nearly going spastic. But when I see Chumpy on Rocksmith Special, it draws me like elastic. I know more about pet food than others have forgotten. Bend over, Fido, let me knead your bottom. Poor Chumpy, so lumpy, and so yummy in my tummy. Right in your bummy, it's so scrummy. Let's not dance and talk of money. Oh, jumpy, it's so lumpy. Oh, honey, give me your money in your bummy.
Against the sky, and the women come and go, and talk lots of symbolic crap.
Thank you. shits when it's flagging its fucking fish and chips, the Thames and the Queen and the arsehole fucking Times and Robin Hood and World War II and the fucking QE2, Shakespeare and Rose Gardens of the rich, Charles had died, or the royal pricks, the bulldog British spirit that stinks of shit, documentaries by eccentric academics without any dicks, the Blitz and maybe it's because I'm a Londoner, gunboat diplomacy, the lion roars again, Winnie and the famous V, come on Pommy, patronise me with Rolls Royce and Westminster Abbey, and the British do it best, I hope you all drown in dog food.
To provide the degree.
Oxford Dictionary? I wrote it one afternoon.
did I tell you I own a star system? Oh, by the way, does my nudity offend you? I guess I'm just a wild and crazy prebiotic entity. How do you feel about a man's relationship with his follicles? Oh no, don't move. I've just lost my head. How do you feel about torsos? And pinko wicker shoes?
Evaporated and distilled, transformed back into water.
Afterwards, it gets a lot worse. God works in mysterious ways, and that's why life is not worth a brass razoo. Looking forward to the next highlight is a great way of ignoring hurtling suicide. The big plan, the vocation, is full of meaningless sausage, because nothing ever works. And that girl you tell yourself is in love with you is in fact loving the mirror on your head. And all your friends are fair weather friends, because when the chips are down, they'll grind your face in the gutter and laugh all the way to the altar. When they say, "Wasn't it a shame?" they don't mean a cracker. Your little dance at the end of a rope was just another subject for off-colour jokes. And every aspiration, every hope, every emotion, every bit of sympathy, every working class affirmation, every single goddamn finicky, itsy bitsy, measly, insignificant, unimportant, minuscule, positive thing is bollocks. Because it's time for bed. A bit serious, this song, isn't it? Get fucked.
Magic Mark was a tendency to stoop. Did he hear the thundering footsteps on that fateful day? As he looked up at that Sharon, did he know he'd have no say? As Jezza jumped to fame and glory with one almighty leap, and he was left to be forgotten in a crumpled heap. And so all you men of small ability and mediocre skill, all those who in the race of life are left standing still, those who must always know others are unquestionably better, the second class, the also-rans, the unsuccessful go-getter, the minor leaguers, the average markers, the consistent second-raters, the stay-at-homers, the timid loners, the habitual masturbators, the ugly girls, the amputees, the screaming mongoloids, the senile old, the deformed young, the bladders that unwillingly void, the cancer-ridden, the AIDS victim, the plastic surgery disaster, the fake bowel, the English bowel, the psychopath Shasta, the violated, the child rapist, the jerk of artists, the intensely hated, the devastatingly fated, the involuntary bastard. All of you, huge race of men, with mind or body dismembered, never forget the name of the man who will never be remembered. And be warned, all of you, who have hopes of happiness you pathetically nurture, lest you forget the back upon which Jezza jumped, the giant Graham Jezza.
Jimmy. eat him alive.
Dr.
the skull has got my soul. He's packing it in a spray can. I'll be in the stinking runners, top the human race, till the day I expire. Apart from that, life is fairly silly, really.
Be washed in wine. It fades the color of their rainbow. Shifting gear higher and faster. Shifting gaze from lights, moving from place to place, who said waves could all have personality? Landscape, seascape. Escape. Escape. Escape.
Just was thinking the other day about what they wrote about the movie Amadeus. The man who wrote the finest music ever, and one of the greatest movies ever made about music. These statements aren't true, but are so simplistic and sweeping that they attract the attention of the eye, if not of the intelligence. This sort of crap is everywhere, tolerated as normal. It is all rubbish. Mozart would know that. Germans. Disemboweling Melissa was an experience indescribable. Jail, then death, and now hell. Baby, let's go back to my flat. Hey, baby, do you want to look at my tats? You and me, baby, did you check the stats? It's cold outside, baby, but I got pink fats. I said you had a beautiful elbow, would you hold it against me? If I lived on Uranus, would you hold it against me? Humperdink water, would you hold it against me? I've lost interest in this lyric, would you hold it against me? get the brick dust out of your hair and wash your hands clean of concrete. Take your sodden boots from your feet and stand in front of the fire. Dab the cuts on your fingers, then throw the cotton wool into the flame. Float up to the ceiling, move across the roof to the window, then fly away.
Maybe L is really more than a buddy. offer Winsley's intelligent. Maybe tis another word, irony.
Frank Zappa, he's dying. vaffanculo. Tu e la tua razza vaffanculo. Tu e la tua razza vaffanculo. Tu e la tua razza vaffanculo. Vaffanculo. Tu e la tua razza vaffanculo.